Like, everything about that mission made me think it was the last one, but so it continues. The port of Chicago.
Hassan and his AQ soldiers are with it. We don't know exactly where the missile is or where it's headed.
We do know that Hassan was taken to a building in downtown Chicago owned by a shell company of the Las Almas Cartel.
Police are on the ground cordoning off streets around the building. They're on the lookout for a stolen container full of weapons. They do not know we're dealing with a missile. We believe Hassan is holed up in a fortified server room on the 54th floor of this building. I will be on the ground working to locate the missile.
I'll infill with the Marines on the Chicago River and move in on the ground level.
I'll heli up to an OP across from the objective for armed overwatch.
We'll touch two helos down on the roof of the target building. One with the Super Marines, the other with me and Soap.
While Gaz and the Marines push up the building, Price and Soap will work their way down, with Soap propelling to the server floor, pinching Hassan in the middle. Our primary mission is to locate and stop the missile. But you have execute authority to kill Hassan.
Watcher 1 to Bravo 6 Actual. Perimeter is secure. We have a possible hit on the missile container. We're moving in now.
Solid copy. All Bravo, move to set. We're on.
05 copies all.
Bravo 6-2 is 20 seconds from the target building. Intel reports multiple AQ inside.
Ghost, get you overwatch. Roger, on the move. 456 is our primary objective. It's well fortified with limited access. Hassan may be holed up there.
Copy. Let's nail this bastard once and for all, sir.
Oh, this looks actually sick. This city. Alright, here we go.
Move!
It's probably going to be another mission where we, like, one side comes from the top, one side can come from the bottom, and we switch between people again.
Copy. 5 set at
the ground floor.
If I had to guess.
So, hook up.
Hook up. Oh, we're going to scale the building.
Ghost, where's that? You have eyes on.
Affirm. Flash in now.
Copy visuality. What have you got?
Civilians.
Hostages.
Hassan's buying time.
You lads clear all threats. Bravo 3 secures the hostages. I'll be on the target floor.
Reposition if you need. Two X-rays below. You're clear to engage. Can't sneak past. They'll spot you.
All right.
Clear. Bravo 3, 5-5 secure.
Copy, 4-5-5, make an entry.
You're more visible to enemies this way.
Copy that.
Oh, I get it. Yeah, I can sort of be like super sneaky from upside down.
Four X-rays ahead. Three in the room, one in the hallway. Four X-rays, drop them fast.
Nice.
We're clear.
Soap, sit rep.
One to go.
Copy. In position on the target.
Five X-rays on the next floor. Three move in, two stationary. Get a visual before you engage.
One of them I missed.
Oh no!
Ran out of ammo.
We're clear on 5-1.
You're a 7 copy. Moving.
Oh, I've only got 10.
All hostages secure.
Copy. Rally on the server floor.
Oh, I have to walk across. That's sick. Alright, here we go.
Charge is set. Get clear.
Watch your one. We're on the target floor. What's your status? Laswell, what the hell was that?
John, the missile is active. It's in first stage. Be advised, controls are not in the container.
That means Hassan has them. We're pushing into the target area now. Out.
We need those controls.
Let's hope Hassan's here.
Whoa, it's changing guns, buddy.
Fire!
Clear.
Negative on his sound. Move up.
Oh, that shotgun did damage. Wow, okay, that just took me out. Yeah, okay, I didn't think there were going to be that many people in the room. I started to move up. I was like, yeah, there'll be one person. Nope. Alright, I think we're good now. Famous last words, no way. Mate, he dropped me instantly. You gotta be kidding me. I never thought I'd get stuck on this point. Okay, be careful. Yes. That's how it's done. Alright, nice.
Clear.
Clear. No Hassan.
All stations, negative on target. Moving to control room now.
Hang on. I might want to grab something else, we'll see.
Control room isn't far. Move.
Nice. Using those flashbangs. Don't have many bullets in this thing, though.
Oh, mate.
They're coming in the right, dude? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Not expected. I guess we'll sort of hold our ground and try and hit them with some grenades. Might be better then. Alright, we should be good now. I'm not gonna grab the right shield. Oh, coming from the other side, okay. Yeah, I don't know about the shotgun. The shotgun was... maybe... I don't know. Sometimes it shoots a little bit slow. Feels quite strange. Go for something like this. Maybe work our way around this way, actually.
Stop!
stuff. Checkpoint? Yeah, nice.
At the control room. Stack up.
Fucking hell. He's gone.
In the control room. All stations negative on Hassan. Control room is a dry hole. Ghost, you got anything?
Affirm. Possible visual 46th floor.
Copy. We're moving. Back up, Sergeant.
All right. Man, he moved like a meter away from that.
Hook up.
This guy's got balls of steel. Okay.
Entry point is four levels down.
All Bravo 5s make an entry on floor 4. Copy. We'll push it your way.
Oh, sorry, bud.
Let's tighten the noose. So if we find those controls, it's up to you to disarm that missile.
Copy that. Done it once before.
RPG!
No way. Can I jump in? What's the go here?
Get in here, Sergeant!
Oh, here. I went down too far.
Slotted that one.
All right, good. Did not see the opening there to get in the window. Oh, I did not like that gun. You know what, I might change that one out. Because I'm not really being stealthy anymore. Taking hits though. Yeah, I definitely need like a little bit more of an accurate weapon. It sort of feels like a close range SMG that I'm using. And in this sort of area, it's not great.
All Bravo, be advised. The sergeant in the stairwell is moving down. Solid copy. Gaz, he's headed your way. Roger that.
No one here? I'm pretty sure they're all dead. Mate, Price is in trouble. Ah, oh, I was getting ready to throw a flashbang as well. Okay, I have to say though, it being the last level, I definitely notice it. Is there anything in here? Nothing. Well done, Price. Yes. There's still some people down here. Oh. Sorry, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Now what? Surely that's got to be the last of them.
Clear!
Yes.
Get to the stairwell.
Guys, sit rep. 07, target's cornered. Floor 46. Copy, we're moving to you.
Do we have a pin? How do we get to the stairwell?
On me, Sergeant. Let's hit the stairs.
Alright, he's on it. Up or down? I think we're gonna get down.
Downstairs! Move!
Yep. Go, 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 go. Ooh. There was action in here. Holy crap!
All stations, missile is hot. I say again, the missile is launching.
No, no, no!
No way.
Fucking hell.
What's a, where's the target?
Unknown, we're working on it.
Copy. We're going for the sun. Wait, go.
The sun's held up behind those doors.
Well, let's get this back in there.
Alright, good job, boys.
Where's the sun?
We got him cornered in this room. Follow me.
Don't have much
the
more.
The sun's behind those doors.
I'll stick a camera in there. So, get positive ID on Hassan. We need those controls.
I'll get them.
Got a light machine gun. Hang on. There we go. What was that? It was rigged. Oh, that's Hassan!
Right!
You broken? I'm good. Go, you got this.
Soap, let's move.
Watcher, Hassan has the missile controls. We're going after him.
Copy. Be advised, the missile is headed towards DC. We don't have much time to divert.
Hassan's in the last car. Use the lift cars to get down there.
No way.
That car won't hold. Jump down.
Jump down to where? Oh, here. We got him.
Move, Sergeant. You're dead.
Shut.
Open missile controls. Avoid enemies until you stop the missile. Okay, I'm probably just meant to run past them, right? Or... Oh, I get it. No, I don't get it. Wait, what?
You're dead!
Shut!
Oh, I can run away.
So, what's the status?
Construction floor. Control secured. Lost my weapon.
Copy. Stay out of sight. Passing comms to what you want.
Soap, the missile was launched, so you'll have to remote detonate it.
That I haven't done.
I will guide you, but it will take time. Open the controls when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready. Shine. The target is DC. Okay, I'm back up. Coordinates 38, negative 77.
That's the Pentagon.
He's going for Shepard.
No, Shepard's gone.
Yeah, well, there's 30,000 people who aren't. Finish it.
Sergeant, first you have to enable diagnostic mode. Hit clear and mode at the same time.
Clear and what? Clear and mode, yes.
I'm in.
Next is the override. You should see four columns of data. I need to know what's in row two, column three.
Go, 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 go. Oh, they're coming.
Sergeant, you need to move fast. We only
I know,
have
mate.
If that.
All right, I'm ready.
What? Oh, I didn't hear
row
what they
two,
said.
Column three.
Row two, column three, P. Yes, P.
Percent sign. Echo, Sierra, Papa.
That did it. Now hit left and clear to initiate override.
Override on.
Copy. Get safe. This next part will make some noise.
I mean, I'm safe.
Last step. Hit link when the green light is in the fourth position.
It's detonated.
Copy that. Air Force will confirm. Thank you, Sergeant.
Yeah. Pleasure doing business with you last.
Can we do it?
Where's Hassan?
Not alone. He's got EQ guards with him. I'm gonna kill every one of them, and then I'm going for him. Out here. Steaming bloody fucking Jesus. We
are in your home. Nicely done, Johnny. Now for the hard part.
That was the fucking hard part, LT.
Let's find out. You need to stay alive, take out the guards, and kill Hassan.
I just need a weapon.
Make one.
Auto. Like old times, huh, LT?
Seems
mate,
right
I need to get it open.
It was yesterday.
We have resisted your forces from the gun.
Oh, we got some stuff in here.
Found a mouse trap.
Chemicals and duct tape, you can build a gas trap.
Found some scrap metal. Found tape, can make a pry tool now.
Oh, this is a jackpot in here.
Could be used for a trap.
Found a candle. This can make me a smoke bomb.
Throw it at the guard and do what you can to end them.
This can get me a gas trap.
All right, nice.
Get it placed and lure him in.
Gas trap.
Your empire has fallen from within.
Oh no! I didn't see where any of them were. I was like, I'll just put it in the middle of the floor. Hopefully, I'm not next to them. But yeah, they were there. We got a decent checkpoint though, I think.
Can make a gas trap with us.
Lobby where you like and lure him to it.
The West is soft because your people are weak.
There we go. Make another one. Are they gonna hit it?
You are the world's greatest terrorist! And now you terrorize yourselves.
Come on, mate. Surely they're gonna. Yes.
Stun one.
Before you can attack, you'll need a weapon, Sergeant.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, that's it, though. Oh, no. I thought they'd do a little bit more damage. Oh, okay. I gotta run there and get my knife. Hang on. Alright, let's see if I can get to my pry tool again.
Could pry open one of these toolboxes.
Careful, Johnny. That'll make noise.
I found a box cutter.
That'll do some damage. You're dealing with armored HQ, advise you stand up before yes. Going for the kill.
That's a distraction.
Stun one.
Use your shit. Stab him now.
Where is he? Yes. No way. Was that Hassan? Right behind me after all that. Why would he not kill me, though?
I told you your nation would see fire.
This is such a classic Call of Duty ending. On the brink of death.
Soap.
Watch the window.
We're not attacking.
we are fading.
Straight through the noggin.
Perfect show, LT.
You called it, Sergeant.
All stations. Hassan's down. Enemy KIA.
We did it.
Officials are saying a power surge is to blame for an explosion over downtown Chicago last night. Due to severe winds, leaving thousands of residents in the dark. Electricity is expected to be restored by this evening. In other
CIA shit.
Creative writing.
I'll never tell.
AQ. Iran.
Cartels. Russians.
Shepherd. Shadow. They got past us.
We'll have a head start. It's cutting the heads off snakes. Any son of Shepard?
Totally off the grid.
No, we'll find him.
We've got bigger fish. I've done some digging on the Russians.
Well, that's a dirty job.
Ultra-nationalists ambushed that convoy, John.
Okay, this is over.
No, it's not. They're working with someone new.
Really?
We don't know his name.
He's not new. Makarov.
Boom. Set up for the DLC expansion. Because there is, apparently, a DLC expansion in the works for this Call of Duty. Because this Call of Duty is actually meant to have a 2-year-long lifespan. So a DLC is nearly 100% going to be in the works for this campaign, which is really awesome because I actually really enjoyed this campaign. It was awesome, I think, from start to finish. There was always something a little bit different on every level, but then it always brought you back to, you know, the Call of Duty mechanics, run and gun, all that sort of stuff. But then in between, like especially that level where you had to guide ghosts between the little bits of behind the barriers and then shoot or take down or whatever, that was also really interesting. And just all those little bits of variation to break up the continuity of the whole thing. So it's not all just plain the same thing, you know? And that level where you like crafted your own stuff, that was super interesting. Like, I'm sure there's going to be a few people that don't actually like that sort of thing, but for me it was just like a breath of fresh air and it really just mixed up the formula. So there we go. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Absolutely loved it. I would definitely recommend checking it out this year, 100%.
Beef, chicken, or fish, gentlemen?
Salads, please.
Printed gun. That's what it looks like. Interesting little setup for the DLC there. So I guess it's going to start in a plane. Sick. So thank you very much for watching, everyone. That has been Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys in another video. Have a good one, guys. See you later.